My late husband and I set off down Fifth Avenue aboard the Land Titanic, the largest street-going vessel ever built. Just 4 days into our maiden voyage, as we approached 32nd Street, the landliner struck a mailbox and went down. 2,000 souls were lost that day.